What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today is Thursday, June 1st. We're gonna take a trip out to the Trestle. I know I'm late to this party. I wasn't gonna do this video, but why not? Why not do it? So I decided to come out here, try to jig up a few speckled trout. Who knows, bonus redfish, might get that. But all I'm really shooting for is some speckled trout. But anyway, we're about to get out in the lake, shoot out, wish us luck, and we'll pick back up when we get to our first spot.
Coming back. Slowly but surely.
another freaking huge flounder. Ended up dying on me, so I had to put in a new GoPro while I was fighting that fish. Another one.
back.
Oh, you came back. Thanks, buddy.
Oh, no.
He's all beat up on the head. Nice trout. See, the last time I was here, this is what I was catching. All these. But they were just super fat. Small head.
Take four more fish.
And I'll be happy with that. Because today was a real struggle. I promise you that. There we go. Lay down. Pick up at 12 o'clock midday. I don't like my bait coming back to me. You watch all this bait, it's just swimming that way, it's just fighting that way. So, current's picking up. You're not 12 inches. Oh yeah, you're 13 and a quarter. 13 and a quarter. Jumped out. Dude, he landed in the boat and flipped out. What is going on? That's a great way to end the day right there. Nice 15 inch speckled trout.
get some fish.
All right, guys, it's pretty hot out here. So what we're gonna do is start making our way back down pretty quick, pretty swiftly, and whatever else we pick up, we pick up. But I'm satisfied with today. Yeah, it's 25. We stayed out a little longer. Camera died. We got our 25 right in there. Plus three or two flounder and a redfish. So I say we did pretty good today. Like I said before, thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe. So with all that being said, guys, thanks. It was fun. About to head in.